There you go, completely black.
Are you a liar?
Hey, right, hang on.
Paul, I think you...
What's that? It's a room. No, I don't recognise that.
Parliament, and look at what Sue has said about what took place and about my role in it. I just to get back to
the Prime
what
Minister.
I said, I think, in the first...
Stand up, Eddie, for God's sake.
Okay, I was in the cabinet room.
That's enough of that.
Because we have a strong economy, because we came out of COVID fast, Mr. Speaker, which would not have been possible if we'd listened to the party opposite.
Bastard, I hate him!
What we prefer to do, Mr.
They
Speaker,
fill his pockets full of change,
sure,
push him into the wall pack,
the
and shout, go on, mate, drink as much as you like! Hang on at closing time to give him a wage packet! Lucky bastard!
Shopping, 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 shopping,
shopping, shopping, shopping, shopping, shopping, shopping, shopping, shopping, shopping, shopping, shopping, shopping, shopping, shopping,
shopping.
Shopping.